season is in full swing, and it is a glorious time.
368 days as tag champs. Does the reign end?
That's more than a year with a leap year, right?
Here are the men who hope to take the titles from the Usos with a special guest referee, Jeff Jarrett, a week from tomorrow at SummerSlam. Well, the Profits hope to take the titles. Madcap is here after a very impressive showing against Theory last week here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Madcap not just with an impressive showing against Theory last week, but his last month or so. And the Street Profits are flying high, looking to get their titles back. We're talking about a very, very impressive group of superstars that are about to shut the TD Garden down.
So, Pat, does the fact that Jarrett now is the special guest referee,
A-10.
Does that help the Profits?
I honestly have no idea.
The youngest Mr. Money in the Bank in WWE history, Theory!
Theory, of course, is the partner of the Usos tonight. Very interesting story that is going to play out in this matchup. Theory, of course, Mr. Money in the Bank. He could cash in on the Usos' bloodline cousin, Roman Reigns, at SummerSlam. More on that in a moment. Well, ladies and gentlemen, experience WrestleMania like never before with a Priority Pass powered by On Location. Enjoy unparalleled access to the biggest show of the year with premium experiences, pre-show hospitality, hotel accommodations, and more. WrestleMania packages are available now. Scan right there, bottom half of your screen, to purchase.
Hollywood WrestleMania, I mean, that's going to be stupendous.
So here's what's interesting here. You know, Theory has to team with the Usos tonight. Paul Heyman, of course, the special counsel to the Bloodline, telling the Usos work with Theory during the match. And then after the match, take him out. And now from behind, Dawkins looking to steal one from Jimmy Uso, who kicks out. Remember, Theory says he's going to cash in at SummerSlam against the winner of the Last Man Standing match, Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar, for the Undisputed Championship.
I believe Theory is currently trying to let Jey Uso know on the side that he's on their side tonight.
Dawkins with a nice drop kick. Cover.
They need to be on the same page. I mean, Montez Ford is flying around. He looks better than ever. Dawkins looks better than ever. We're just 8 days away from a potential monumental moment for the Street Profits. Hey, the Profits have been at their A game lately. Just been a couple things with the rules and refs missing stuff. Let's go to get Jeff Jarrett. I am not sure anybody thought, you know, Jeff Jarrett would call it right down the middle, but sounded like pretty convincing.
Whoa! I don't think he's got any skill in the game. I think he just basically wants to see a great matchup. Like, we got it, Money in the Bank, before the controversial ending. Now Montez Ford comes in. Oh, and there's a nice drop kick by Ford. Great double team by the Profits. Drawing in Jey Uso now, who runs in the double team as well. Theory says, maybe not.
Street Profits.
Theory and Madcap making Theory pay, dropping him off the apron.
Theory was telling the Usos to get themselves together, and now he ends up on his side, and Montez Ford's got the Money in the Bank briefcase.
Not for you.
Before the war,
Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar at SummerSlam.
Roman Reigns leads the Bloodline to battle.
A massive six-man tag team match.
I told them that I'm here to wreck everyone.
Plus, Impulsive TV hits huge. Logan Paul hosts his first show with the only guest that matters, The Miz. And it's a 20-year celebration for the master of the 619, Rey Mysterio. Raw, live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, this Monday, 8, 7 Central, only on USA.
On a history-making night at TD Garden in Boston, this is Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Massive main event, six-man tag match. Madcap and the Profits against the Usos and Mr. Money in the Bank. Theory, who is the legal man, made a tag just a few moments ago. Theory and the Usos have been working well together so far in this matchup, despite the fact Theory could cash in on the Bloodlines, the Tribal Chief, the cousin, Roman Reigns, after SummerSlam.
That's right. Paul Heyman told the Usos, use Theory. You're going to need him. Madcap's a problem, as are the Street Profits.
And Madcap with a tremendous battle. Two young guns, Theory and Madcap, last week. Theory using the briefcase. Caused a disqualification against Madcap. Cover now by Theory and a kick out. A man you know very well, Theory. Pat is Theory, and he has all the tools.
Yeah, he does have all the tools. He looks like he is literally put on this earth to be a WWE superstar. He knows that. He tells people that. And he has that briefcase that basically lets him hold it over the head of everybody at all times. He's a dangerous person, as is Madcap Moss.
Can you imagine if Theory cashes in and walks out of SummerSlam as the undisputed champ?
I couldn't imagine. I don't think anybody wants to imagine it. But at some point, you got to assume
that
handsome, talented son of a bitch is going to be a champion.
Jimmy Uso now in off the tag. Bloodline working well with Theory here tonight.
Absolutely, and I think all of Boston would be very happy to see Cap and Street Profits get a dub here. Also in Boston news, as Theory takes advantage of the extra man. This is great teamwork by the Usos and Theory. The Toronto baseball team, what are they called?
The Blue Jays.
They are up 25-3 over the Boston Red Sox.
Yes.
In this city right now.
Wishbone. By the Usos.
Did you know you could score 25 times in baseball?
I'm a Mets fan. We don't score that in 2 weeks. And here's Jey Uso with a right hand to Madcap again.
This could be a terrible night for Boston as a whole when the Usos keep doing.
Oh, nobody home. Off the ring post. Madcap looking to make a tag. And he does. And here comes Dawkins. Angelo Dawkins. Oh, how he moves for a big man.
He's only getting better with time as well.
Big ol' athletic tight end.
Massive.
Dawkins into the corner. And it's Siguri.
Did you see that? Almost couldn't catch him with his foot, caught him with his knee instead.
And now Dawkins and Jey Uso with a kick right to the midsection.
Smack to the mouth.
Tag made, Montez Ford legal. Don't think Jey Uso realizes it as Dawkins.
Jey Uso kind of in a whirlwind.
Oh, look at that. Cross body, lateral press by Ford and a kick out. By Jay.
Montez Ford has been nothing short of spectacular.
Montez lands on his feet. Getting out of Jay and another one. Montez Ford with a step up in Zaguri. Sends Jay into the corner. Out to the apron goes Ford. Oh, and he caught Jay again. And now Jimmy Uso.
Damn. Somebody's gum just hit me in the face.
And Theory as well.
Montez
Ford. Oh, and Montez right off our announce table.
That was ugly. Montez was cleaning house.
And now Montez sent into the timekeeper's area. Theory and the Usos have taken over here on SmackDown.